I'm excited to be here. How about you guys? Dreams and goals in life are what it's all about. It's a short life. So we want you to reach your full potential. We want you to go for it. Our goal with Sold Out is to give you positive role models, examples of people who have sat right where you are and who have decided that they're going to be what they want to be.
You know, I've had great teammates, great coaches, great mentors to help me. And when I take that field, I think about that. I think about all those people that put in those hours, that believed in me, that shaped me to be who I am. And you know,
they're going to surround themselves with positive people who care about them.
Find a field that you love to do. And if you love it, you'll work hard at it. If you work hard at it, you're going to make improvements. And if you make improvements, you'll become pretty good at it.
I'm the principal here at Greater Atlanta Christian School. We just had our Sold Out program in our assembly. Definitely recommend it.
As the future leaders of America, I think it's awesome that we have these people influencing us,
showing us great role models, people that we can look up to.
And it's good to have this come in and be a positive in our lives.
I learned a lot from it, and I'm really excited to go on the website and learn more about it.
I'm with Antonio Hamilton, cornerback for the New York Giants.
I didn't have a scholarship. I wasn't a superstar athlete in my town or anything, so everything that I got, I had to earn it. And it's not easy, but you have to keep going.
318 guys in the hall, 180 living.
Wow.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Well, you know, Moore, it's so great seeing you. It's been such a long
time. Good to see you, Roman.
Keep your faith and keep your goal and your dream, and don't let anybody tell you you can't do something.
Every one of you in here needs each other's talents and abilities.
It was awesome to have Sold Out here today, speaking truth in the lives of our students.
Just work hard, man. You have to work beyond work.
Listen, I really believe today that one of the biggest things destroying your generation is alcohol and drug use. It's the fastest way for your dreams to go kaput. Take some time to go to soldouttv.com today and check that success program out. Over 250 videos from high-impact people from the world of sports, entertainment, music, military, education. And they're going to talk to you about positive life skills, about character traits that all champions have. You can take something from them and apply it to your own life.
It's so humbling for us and our family. I think it's really a testament to how God has worked in our lives, starting in my father's life in Jackson, Mississippi.
Because every one of you needs each other here. Every one of you in here is valuable. And every one of you in here needs each other's talents and abilities.
Rather than worrying about my social media following, how about I use my platform to see how I could make a difference in other people's lives?
You're willing to surround yourself with the right people and be accountable to people that care about you. You're willing to set goals in your life and be detailed and be intentional about your life.
But to encourage them to be sold out in the pursuit of being the best they can be as an athlete, as a student.
Take the Sold Out pledge. Sold out against drugs and alcohol.